السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear Youth for Future members, so glad that you have this group and you have this activity, and very happy about the Real Talk project. May Allah bless you and bless the project. I was asked to give you an advice for 3 minutes or so on how to live morally and spiritually. The only advice that I could give that I find useful is to always remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Always keep Allah in your mind in whatever you are doing, whatever context and whatever, online, offline, with your friends, with studying, without studying, doing sports, just traveling with family, doing whatever. The best thing is to keep Allah in your mind and to be mindful of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and therefore act based on this consciousness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To me, this is the definition of taqwa in Arabic, which is consciousness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And taqwa is the best advice and the best thing that you can carry with you wherever you go and in whatever context you find yourself in. Ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for myself and for you to keep Allah in mind all the time and to do what we think is best that He requires from us and that He would be pleased with. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgiveness, and Allah bless you and protect you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.